Hello students, welcome to this session. Today I am here with the same chapter, that is cell structure and function. In the previous video students, you have read about the endoplasmic reticulum. That means everything about the endoplasmic reticulum, what is endoplasmic reticulum, about their structure and the two types, that is smooth endoplasmic reticulum and rough endoplasmic reticulum. In this video, we will discuss about the mitochondria. As you know that mitochondria, that is a very important cell organelles. It is a mainly present in eukaryotic cell, and it is also called the powerhouse of the cell. Okay, so that means in this video we will mainly discuss about all these things, that means the structure of the mitochondria, why it is called the powerhouse of the cell. So let's start. Mitochondria, that is a double membranous structure. Double membrane, that means it is made up of two membrane. The outer membrane, that is smooth, and the inner membrane, that is folded at certain intervals and form crest like structure, that is called cristae. This should be clear from the diagram. So let's see the diagram of the mitochondria. This is the diagram, students, that you can see that this is the outer membrane. Outer membrane, that is smooth, and the inner membrane, that is folded at certain intervals and form crest like structure. This should be clear from this diagram. Okay, that means right now here I have drawn this diagram, the outer membrane and the inner membrane, that is folded at certain intervals and form crest like structure, and which is known as cristae. Between the outer membrane and the inner membrane, that is space, that is called intermembranous in space. In the mitochondria, that means inside the inner chamber, the matrix is present, jelly-like substance, and mitochondria contains their own DNA. Okay, so this one, this is the DNA, and it contains their own ribosomes also. So it can synthesize their own protein. So it is called semi-autonomous cell organelles. And like mitochondria, chloroplast, that is also semi-autonomous cell organ. Inside the mitochondria, that means on the cristae, F1 particle, Fernandez particle, that is present. And that is the site for the cellular respiration. Actually, that means the various enzymes that are present inside the mitochondria, which is essential for the cellular respiration. As we know that the mitochondria, that is the site of the cellular respiration, and this process release energy in the form of the ATP, which is utilized by the organisms for their various processes. So that's why the mitochondria, that is called powerhouse of the cell, and the ATP, that is called energy currency of the cell. Let's see some more points on the mitochondria. Mitochondria, that is the small rod-shaped organelles that is found large in number. Actually, the number is mainly depends upon, that means, the requirements of the energy. The cell which require more energy, there the number of mitochondria is more, and vice versa. That means the cell which require less energy, the number of mitochondria is less. Inside the inner chamber of the mitochondria, matrix is present. Matrix, that is the jelly-like substances. And in that, the various substances are the present, as we have discussed earlier, the ribosomes, DNA, the various enzymes, the ultamen and benda, that given the term mitochondria. And it was first seen by Kolliker. So I think that means whatever the topic that I have discussed about the mitochondria, that should clear to you. That means why mitochondria, that is called powerhouse of the cell, why mitochondria, that is known as semi autonomous cell organelles like chloroplast, and that means the about their number also. In our next video students, we will read about the chloroplast, that is a type of plastids which are mainly present in plant cell and in some algae, which belongs to the group Protista. So I think that means the mitochondria, that is finally clear to you. So that means wait for the next video, in which we will discuss about the chloroplast. Okay. Thank you, students. If you have any doubt, then you can ask also. Thank you.